To expel Dexter from the entire public school system.
I'm the pterosuitable, as you told me. But surely exposure is not the answer.
I'm afraid exposure is the only answer. It's the opinion of the entire staff that Dexter is criminally insane.
That means.